Hey, is it recording?
Yeah.
Man, it's your boy Dax, and we back at it like a bad habit. Vlog number two. Nothing to something. What's gonna happen right now? Some crazy stuff happened this morning that y'all wouldn't even believe. I met a porn star this morning. She was in my music video. So right now, we're gonna cut the video right here, and I'm gonna show you some of the scenes from what happened this morning.
All right, man. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, you're home. I've been waiting long and hard.
Yeah, I work these city that wish you would be proud to turn number, baby mama. Then I went ahead and go and cop a fanny bag. When it cop a fanny bag, niggas hurt a man. Why? Because I came from the bottom. Nothing to something, and they could be stressing. They walking, I'm running, and now they can stop. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning. Wait, hold up. This right here is tragic. Suicidal, I'm not struggling. All this pain, swear it is too much. Now I'm in my feelings, I be rapping it like Russell.
Yo, how was rehearsal?
It's fucking great, dude. Fucking great, Chris.
Let's go.
Man, I tell you what, baby. We out here in Santa Barbara, opening for Juice Wrld and Young Pinch.
They're going the wrong way.
You hear that? There's no such thing as the wrong way. Everything happens for a reason. Don't you forget that. But not real shit, though. I always say, man, you gotta cherish these times. Because this music industry, things change fast. And before you know it, it's going to be 40K a show. And we won't just be able to just head to Chick-fil-A. We're going to have to wait on a rider. So we cherish these times now, man. And give all glory to God. I'm gonna explain you my outfit right now. There's too many motherfuckers standing in my way. So I got to wear the construction fit so they move. Because why, when you're wearing this, motherfuckers gonna get out the way because they know you're supposed to be there. So this is to get through the traffic for the music industry. You heard it here first.
Even though that's
approved
construction.
By few.
Like, you know those things that flatten out the streets with the big wheels? That's how we're rolling.
Yep.
Like a rolling pin.
I'll tell you what, though. Every time before a show, I call it the calm before the storm. You gotta really just calm down and just open.
Don't hurt yourself.
It's like every video I'm gonna fall and shit.
Yeah, watch the bounce.
It's like a fucking war zone when you step on a stage and no one knows you, man. And you can either sink or swim. And in real life, I can't swim. And I blame that on my parents. But if you throw me in the jungle, you sick motherfucker. I'm coming out as a lion, Nate. You know.
Yeah, I'll do those lions and jungles.
So I want you to understand we're stepping into a jungle right now.
Sure are.
This is nothing to something.
I'm kind of hungry. You trying to eat something in that jungle
ate.
Or what?
You just ate.
In that jungle, man.
How did you not get that joke?
Come on, Chief.
Come on, Dad.
Chief called you, Angel. That was not it.
God, what a vibe.
Hey, Chris, you up there,
Chris.
Boy?
Hey, that's Hoss.
Chris, you up there, boy.
Chris, you're a Vaughn.
Are you Chris?
It's a Vaughn.
Chris is coming.
Hey, Sean.
Yes, sir.
Keep track of time, too.
I'm on it. We got 10 minutes. Two stacks is life.
This is the goddamn. That's why this music is gonna be so dope. It's just like a day in the life of what's going on. And right now, I'm just talking just to take the nervousness away.
Yeah.
But I want you to really listen to what I'm saying.
You know. Mm-hmm. It's crazy. It's really crazy.
I got a fucking tent and shit.
Mm-hmm. Are you guys coming in the show?
We're working it.
Hell yeah! All these people are working it.
Working
work.
It.
Yeah.
I'm Nick.
My name's Zach.
Nice to meet you.
I'm from Ventura.
I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. Went and did it, took it, flipped it, now we water whip it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. Went and did it, took it, flipped it, now we water whip it. Woke up, went and got myself a bag. MCM the label, bunch of zeros on the tag. Swear the boy was broke, I used to pull off in the cab. Cleaning the toilets, now I'm drifting in the jet. Whoa, give me that. If you got work, nigga, send me that. Gucci Louis Prada, put it on my baby mama. Then I went and had to go and cop a Fendi bag. Went and cop the Fendi bag, niggas hella mad. Why? Cause I came from the bottom. Nothing to something, your nigga be stunting. They walking, I'm running, and now they can't stop them. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. Went and did it, took it, flipped it, now we water whipping. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. I woke up in the morning, said I gotta get it. Went and did it, took it, flipped it, now we water whipping. Woke up in the morning, brushed my teeth and scratched my ass. Bowl in a pot, put them grams in a glass. Money mission, had to put my pistol in a stash. Heard my line beat, threw my phone in the trash. Wrap it in plastic, make it flip like gymnastic.
Man, it's your boy Dax, and we back at it like a bad habit. If you want something better, go grab it today, baby. We finna make it.
Big play! Big play, baby! Big play.
Ooh. Man, I'll change, kind of weighed you down a little bit. You're hot
for me. Oh, shit. Do it again. Do it twice.
Do it again?
That's me stepping off my drip, you know what I'm saying?
Check the figures. You can check the figures. See me in the street.
nigga want tweet. Never about rapping, I bring heat. Yeah, nigga, I'm blasting every beat. Nigga, I'm snapping bars on feet. Like a Kardashian, no retweet. Nigga, no passing, get no sleep. Yeah, nigga, no capping.
Shout out to the Juice Wrld. Something vlog, this the motherfucking come up from the bottom straight to the top. Stacks, man.
Did you my phone? I was down, needed help. Went and got it by myself. This for anybody watching. I don't need nobody else. All you niggas didn't believe me. Now you watch me on the TV. Swear to God, it wasn't easy. Now we taking trips to Fiji. I got it cracking on my own. I got it cracking on my own. I got it cracking on my own. Now these people call my phone. I was down, needed help. Went and got it by myself. This for anybody watching. I don't need nobody else. All you niggas didn't believe me. Now you watch me on the TV. I swear to God it wasn't easy. Now we taking trips to Fiji. I'm in the trap, nigga, you trash. Fucking your bitch, fuck up a bag. Nigga be lit, nigga be whack.
I can't sleep yesterday because that fucking music video. You know, on the way, I was trying to sleep on the way out here, but Nate kept beating on the phone, so I couldn't even fall asleep. And now I can't feel my face. So.
Yeah, there's a girl's bathroom.
That's just how it is. You gotta live tight. I'm really tired right now.
But I love it!
So, it's a monster out here, man. I tell you what.
If you niggas don't start respecting me, I'ma start killing niggas.
I'm just playing with you. But not for real though, we got a bottle of Hennessy. I got my whole team. We shot on the team. I tell you what, we got a shot of person. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus 1. That's 5.
Minus 2, actually. That's 4.
I'm 12. Can't drink.
What we gonna do?
Yep, can't open it myself. I tell you what. Gotta work on that hamstring.
Yep, it's not working the second
time. Because he hasn't even peeled it off.